We used to work together at the boatyard. He called me all the time. I can't help that.
He was freaked out about something. Said he only trusted me.
The last couple of days, there were loads.
Mandy, I need to see you. Something bad happened, and I don't know what to do.
Pick up, Mandy. I swear to God, it's got out of hand. I'm not safe anymore.
What got out of hand?
I don't know, do I?
Did you call him back?
No. I need to move on, and I can't when he keeps calling.
Move on from what?
You ever been blamed for someone's death? Do you get any idea what that's like?
Best songs again. Well, can love clean the glass washer plug hole just once?
Who? Is he in here?
Who?
Your man.
Do you have a man?
Do you just don't want to tell me who he is?
You got me. It's your dad.
Oh, it's creepy.
Hello, beautiful.
Iona will help you.
I don't want Iona. I want you. Rosie. That's where we'll be.
Okay, when will I know that by? Yeah, this is the best number. Okay, so that's a no then, isn't it? Is there anything at all you can do? Like, I didn't work anything last week and I really needed to work today. Is there anything I can... Please? 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 Okay. Okay. It's who I am, the way. Like, when I play in the band, I put my jacket on, right? Then I feel right in the band. Put my makeup on, I feel right in the world. May as well look good on the outside, eh? Sorry. You don't have to stay, you've got work, I know.
Please, stop apologising. I should be thanking you. How did you know?
Dunno. Just now. Anyway, you're showing.
Well, no one else has noticed.
Really?
Really. Basically, nobody here knows.
Oh. It's just the way you had your hand on your tummy. I was like that when I had my little girl. Yasmin. She's six. Yeah, she's in foster care now.
You know they'll kill you or me if they see me with you.
Just from the top of the sea then.
No, I'm all right. You go home.
Where have you been?
I'm not doing this again.
Just talk to me, won't you?
I don't want to talk to you.
Please, Rosie.
You always say the same things.
Well, because I mean it.
It doesn't matter. We're over. We're done with.
You don't mean that. It was just what happened. That ruined everything. Before that, we were fine.
Jimmy.
Now that you're older, we don't have to hide it.
Jimmy, please. I don't want to talk about this. I just want to go home.
Let me give you a lift to the high street. And I promise I'll leave it. I can't leave you here in the rain.
They couldn't swim, but the dad, Robert, nearly jumped in anyway. I had to hold him back. I got blamed to protect the company, even though it was Danny's fault. I was nearly prosecuted. I lost everything. I'm only just surviving. So you can see why...
You pointed a crossbow at my head.
I thought I was being blamed for another death. Mr. Sutherland's never stepped foot on that boat.
I think they wish the same.